A new blood test could potentially determine what's causing a patient's sickness with more than 90% accuracy. A group of doctors says they have created a test that can tell if a person's respiratory illness is being caused by a bacterial infection or a virus.
Researchers from Duke University detected a specific gene signature of the immune system that can tell the difference.
Along with being extremely accurate, the test reportedly only takes 12 hours to give results. Current tests can take days to give doctors results, and they aren't always very accurate. This new test has the potential to help doctors diagnose illnesses correctly the first time and prevent them from giving patients unnecessary antibiotics. And it couldn't have come at a better time. The CDC highlighted the growing problem of antibiotic resistance in a report published earlier this week. According to the report, more than 2 million people suffer from drug-resistant infections every year, and 23,000 people die because of them. Using antibiotics only when they are truly needed can help stop these drug-resistant bugs from developing. The new blood test might be able to help by quickly identifying viral infections in patients so that they don't get prescribed antibiotics. And flu season is right around the corner, too, and many people visit their doctor with influenza only to leave with an unnecessary prescription because their diagnosis was all wrong. But preventing unneeded prescriptions isn't the only perk this new test has. Researchers also hope the test will also help identify illnesses caused by unknown emerging diseases, including bioterrorism threats. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy.